In the last month or so, we've been hearing a lot about the volcano in Iceland. I don't consider myself an expert by any means, but I am studying the language. And as I understand that it's pronounced Eyjafjallajökull. If I'm wrong, please someone let me know.